Now you're going to install the Java Development Kit. But a few quick notes before we begin. So we've been calling the Java Development Kit like a toolbox. And what we mean by that is that the Java Development Kit is software that allows your computer to read and work with the Java programming language. This is sort of fundamentally different than a software program because it's more like an upgrade for your computer. So as you're installing the Java Development Kit, it might seem a little bit intimidating. But what I want to tell you right now is do not worry about it. You're not going to break your computer, and we're going to go super slowly through the steps and explain what you're doing very explicitly as you do each step. That said, sometimes students run into problems, so I want to give you some additional tools to help you resolve those issues. If you do run into a problem, I've got three resources for you. First is the troubleshooting document, linked in the instructor notes. Second is the forms and chat, where you can ask fellow students for help. I'll be checking in once in a while to see what problems students are finding and update the first document accordingly. So if you do happen to solve a problem, consider posting about your experience in the forums. When you're talking about an error, it helps to copy the text of the error. You can also take a screenshot of the error by using the keys Control-Command-Shift on a Mac or the screenshot key on a Windows machine. Finally, when I run into errors, I often Google them. 9 times out of 10, you're going to immediately find somebody who's run into the exact same error that you have, and by the power of the internet, a lot of people are going to have come together and help them resolve that error. So you can follow the exact same steps that they've followed to resolve your problem. Now, if you're trying to figure out what to actually search with, my suggestion is to copy the error message that you're getting and add a word like Java or Android Studio to the end of it. Okay, let's dive in.